When I get an item in the game, you come and talk shit to me, Get some high rated. High rated, because if you don't have a high rating, you mean nothing. You mean nothing. You're just a low elo scrub. You don't even have the honor to wield the unholy grail. You know, if you wield the unholy grail, you die. It should say, you suck. It should just drop on the floor. That's how much you suck. Nobody yields has the honor to yield the unholy grail. Only if you have skill. If you have 2.4k elo, then you're allowed to yield it. And for all the haters playing, if you play an AP carry and you buy that item, you're a hypocrite. That's how simple it is. You're not gonna play, go and kill some scrubs saying that I suck with an item where I carry. Like, you know, guys, every person that wins a game having Athene's Unholy Grail, I carry them. I'm carrying them. I'm carrying them in the game. You know why? Because it's my blood that they have in their backpack, my blood. I'm carrying them indirectly. My aura is carrying them. That's how much I own. I own all them scrubs talking shit, jelly haters, low elo scrubbies. I get an item in the game. What do you get? What did you get? You get to scrub the toilets. That's right, the toilets. Low elo scrub, the unholy grail. You're gonna be the one cleaning it after I fucking own you. You're gonna be the one in the kitchen cleaning the unholy grail so I can drink out of it.